pauciflora right there, eucalyptus. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that tree. It was planted years ago, back in the mid-1990s. And it stands alone, growing on a rocky knoll here on Salt Spring Island. There's lots of palm trees in here, and arbutus trees, and more eucalyptus trees, but that's a beautiful hardy tree if you want to grow one. Eucalyptus pauciflora. Growing here, there's Gary Oak there too. Nice hardy plant. Try one in your own garden. They flower too. And look good year round. Cheers.